attack on sight. Melting foundry's heat. I see why the Muspels keep prisoners here. Roast the hope out of them, poor bastards.
We've enough misery here.
Thank you.
I'm looking for Fridjof.
They took him below.
You, are you Fridjof?
I don't know any Fridjof.
We are saved. Thank you. Do you have water?
No. Now, which of you is Fridjof?
Fridjof? No, I am...
Then I do not care.
Why didn't you just say you were Fridjof? That might have gotten us out of here.
What do we do now?
I don't know him. Don't kill me, please.
Hey! Think Gubli Mama!
Fridjof!
Fridjof! Piss
off! Please, before the guards think I called him!
Hey! Fridjof! Vinabode! Derma!
Fridjof! Are you there?
Hey!
Nothing.
Hey! Fridjof! Hey! Fridjof! Vinabode!
Fridjof! Is that you?
No. You cannot be Fridjof, but you know of him. Then, are you Tyra?
Tyra? Yeah. Dere! Gadwi mas an a mindach yidhaba! Dere! Fridjof!
Do you even know where he is?
Fridjof! Yeah! Fridjof! Dere!
Wait. Wait. Do you understand me?
We do not know any maru os a rossani ma.
Just stay behind me and keep quiet.
Yeah! Yeah! Fridjof!
Shh! Hold your tongue!
Ooh. Shh! Yeah! Tria! Well, but to Gwitha.
Thank you.
I'd be surprised that ruse worked, if misspells weren't so stupid. Now, to find Fridjofur. Which way?
Yeah. Fridjofur. Hey!
Where do you lead me? Tira! Tira. Good name. Like Tyr of Asgard.
Which is Sona?
Never mind. We should hurry. Where now to Fridjofur?
Tere! Tere! Fridjofur!
I swear, if you lead me astray, there will be trouble.
Frankly, I'm surprised you could even see this mighty galleon from up there.
Ac roi'n synnu bod gennych chi ddigon o ddealltwysroedd I wisgo chi. Ac eto, dyma ni.
In any case, I don't suppose we can simply sail all the way to Fridjofur.
Na, ymddiried yno. Dwi eisiau cael gwared y tŷ gyntaf ac y gellwyd.
Then, the saga of Harvey and Tyra begins. Don't say anything too noteworthy. As a good lass, let us find this relic.
Rydyn ni'n arbed Fridjofur!
Yes, yes, him too. Lead on.
Lord of Asgard hides from no one. You, don't die. I see them. Keep out of the way.
Yeah.
I'll finish you!
Come. We must not delay further. Take me to Fridjofur.
Fridjofur, yeah! Tere! Tere!
The language you speak. You're not from here, are you?
Oh, chi'n clefar. Beth roedd fe I ffwrdd?
Well, you picked a hell of a time to visit Svartalfheim, that's for sure. Where do you lead me, Tira?
Ble roeddwn i'ch arwain? Ydych chi wedi bod yn talu unrhyw sylw? Fridjofur! Rydyn ni'n mynd I achub Fridjofur!
That isn't... very well.
The sons of Ivaldi were active here, but no longer, I suppose.
Bacan o gyd. Nwedig Ivaldi.
No, they were not of much use to you. Or Fridjofur. Or Ivaldi, for that matter. Let's go. Truly, I regret letting Svartalfheim fall to Suptra. Had I been more vigilant, perhaps Baldr would have never fallen into his clutches.
Baldr? Be yw'r unig asyr da, dyw e?
My son. As kind as he is naive. Let us hurry.
Which way is it?
Shit. Path off, Martha.
Tira.
We'n trio. Sain wir yn gwbod.
That's what I get for trusting a dwarf. There must be a clue here.
This main road continues north, away from Uldar. A road like this surely leads to another city.
Sain credu mai dyna'r ffordd i'r safle cloddio. Oh, gosh, I bought an anghywir.
The road heads west, and has fresh tracks from a cart. Clearly in regular use.
Yeah, I'm crazy here, you are. I don't know for these things over.
There must be another way to be sure. Look around, Tira. What is this? Lettering. Intentionally damaged, and written in a script I cannot read. Tira, can you make sense of that?
Yeah, yeah! Fridjofur! Fridjofur! Tira!
A
find you impressive, Tira.
Hmm? Eh?
A lesser dwarf would only be interested in saving their own skin. Yet here you are on this journey, determined to save Frithjof.
Well, gallaf numti hwnnw ddim achub ei hun nawr, a llef.
I only wish I understood you, as you seem to understand me. When we get to our destination, be sure to stay out of harm's way, yes?
Can weld.
Go, Sulin. Wolves. Why do they have to be wolves? Foolish beast. Come, Tira. We must not delay.
Yeah, fin gwbod.
I will do what must be done. The relic is what I seek. Now, Frithjof is no more than a stepping stone.
Tira, have we arrived? What is this place? Is this where they dig for relics?
Shh! Frithjofr, yeah?
You think Frithjofr's here? Time to find out. Wait here. My eyes, Sunan.
I'm not afraid of glass!
Over here, yeah?
Sunan.
Gunborg sent me. Your people and mine share a common cause. The relics.
Well, I know of only one. Cursed thing. It blinded me.
Where is it now?
Get me out of here and I'll tell you where to find it.
Can you walk?
I'm blind, not crippled. But one wrong step and I'll be taking a lava bath.
Then I shall carry you. Stay quiet, Frithjof.
And you watch your bloody step.
Are there other relics here?
No idea. You're safe. I'm all right, I'm all right. You know, all things considered. This one got you out, too.
Enough prattle. Where is the relic?
Not one for small talk, are you?
Isn't that everything a dwarf says?
Ha ha ha! Not bad. Just keep your breeches on, yeah? That relic I found? The Moosebells have it. Took it to the palace, I'd wager.
What is it?
Damned if I know. Moment I yanked it free from the ground, there was a blast of bright white light, and that was the last thing I saw.
That's not what I asked. What does it do?
other than blind, unsuspecting dwarves? Dunno. Moosebulls didn't seem sure either, hence taking it to that bastard scholar up in the palace.
This palace, a Moosebell stronghold, I take it.
You're a sharp one. Ivaldi was commissioned there, long ago. Einar's there now. Piece of shit. He's the one who'll have your relic.
Einar? What is your name, Einar?
He's a traitor. A dwarf working for the Moosebulls. So don't you believe a word he tells you. You get a chance, you kill him.
I shall judge who lives and dies. Where is this palace?
If we're still by the dig site, you can probably see it. To the south. Modest little place, sitting atop a great bloody rock.
Modest little place indeed. Very well. I shall take this relic for myself. What will you do now?
What's it to you, whatever your name is?
If I find you have lied to the Lord of Asgard, I will want words with you.
You? You're? Oh, my days. Well, look. I got nothing to hide. We'll make for the shelter. Go see Gunborg.
Very well. If you're true to your word, then we shan't need cross paths again.
Before Glod finds us.
Risk it too great.
You are always
welcome.
Ah, good to see you again.
Farewell.
An Arceus? Here?
I have.